Welcome to Jayne Nisbet Personal Training, your 24-day fitness advent calendar to help you feel fitter, healthier, and fabulous for 2016.
Okay, so if you come onto your back to the ground to start with, we are doing 30 seconds of small crunches to start with, okay? So, you're going to be back. Amazing control, good one down, pull back through, good forward down, go back in, fantastic, forward down, good, fantastic, keep the base and toes on that, tap your hands across your chest, and your shoulders, but you feel most comfortable with it, okay, keep your eyes sticking in, 3, 2, 1, again. Extending the leg way, squeezing it, lifting the shoulders off the ground to contract the abs. Pushing it out. This is good. Press away. Fantastic. Okay, push it out. Go in. Push away. Spab. Okay, we've got 7 seconds and we're going back into small crunches. Push it on the other side. Keep going. Push it out. Into slow crunches. Push it down, push it up, and back down. Okay, nice and controlled. Push back. So stick through, Brilliant, and then push back down. Keep your shoulders back. Get it lifted up. Push back down. Come on. Do the lab. Pull through. Push back. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Extending the heels out, keep your toes curled into your body. Good, extend the leg. Leaning back, okay? Fixing the abs, fixing the shoulders, and just holding. Okay, keep the legs at the top, fixing those abs. Top to the hood towards you. Sitting top, come on. 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1, down, back. Okay. Legs straight, feet switch. Extend down. Spam. Push those heels away. 5 seconds. Press away. Push down. Okay, coming back into hold. Okay, so shake it out for a sec. Hands across the chest. Lean back. Give a big bunch of front abs this time to some arms. Okay, toss in seconds, let's grow. Okay, 2, 1, okay. And onto your front, okay, into press-ups, okay. So back nice and tight, pushing down, and through. Press down, and through, keeping your back tight. If you need to, drop onto your knees, keeping your abs tight, keeping your back tight. Press down. Okay, off onto your feet if you can. Keep it moving. Just give it 5 seconds. 2, 1. Okay, come into the plank. Okay, so back nice and tight. Fixing your abs. Okay, fixing your back. Okay, so you're pulling everything nice and tight. Keep moving. Just back. Okay, you're doing drill. Back into press-ups. squeeze your back flat to the ground and push the feet away. Okay, making sure you push that heel, push your foot down to the ground, push out. Okay, you're gonna fall.
Amazing, okay? Am I hurting? Well done, everybody.